ni COVID-19 lockdown Abuja. So imeme bide me Abuja na no ke me gada ni yeten den de me invite la koloro ba kosori awani. But this time around, I know that in here, and at least I can move around. So I'm not bored, mass motor bored, because my two drivers, they're less motor. Then either they are guy, what? Then they're motor. Either they're enemy, then they're my guy. And yeah, man, now in the bored. So like this one, and also in the Hilux, I'm bored. My wash up bored, the Tundra. I'll drive this myself. It doesn't matter who drives what, because we are all equal before God. So I may take them to their doorstep now, because they cannot come out and I can go out. So I'm taking it to their doorstep for fasting and equally for palliative, COVID-19 palliatives. So that's what we're doing now. You can see that everybody is busy. Like this beans now, we have like 150 bags in Abuja here. The oil, the same thing. If you see it, there are some provisions and there are some small bags of beans and all that. We have them inside and we are loading it for them now. Because we have to start early. If you don't start early like this, today is Monday now, fasting is Friday. If you don't start early like this, we might not be able to accomplish.
Okay, so before the fast. He don't want to get him home. How do you? So have you advice how you want, like, your mode of conduct, especially during this social.
Well, system. Like, even I'm in number one, I advise, I need social distance. My advice, it is even better, remain indoor. I make an appropriate provision for cars and trucks, small trucks that will take it around to them. They will take it, will deliver to your doorstep. So I saw that gather in one place days. I need some video clips, another in social media. I don't know how true it is anyway. They are rushing, sorry, from truck and all that. No, let's conduct ourselves. We are conducting my very work. Yeah, I need to do way too. O two. But yeah, break away to other. But everyone may rush or do a cacao eat tomorrow and do a rush, do a twang morning, that I peng at the end of the day. Social distance on a complete achievement. So if that is the case, or in a we are going to deliver our any group anahi. It's only that group will come, pick their own and go. We are going to pay for the transport, yes, with everything. While in anyhow, if you can be patient enough, do in a from today, tomorrow, next tomorrow, follow that out. Will deliver to your doorstep. That is our mode of. It's still okay, bro. We will take it upon ourselves. We deliver to your doorstep. Then maintain. You will get back to you as appropriate.